It was incredible. In fact, myself and the girls from Sing the Pink, we're going to be going all over the world performing at Pride. But we've got to say we were so excited about being here. World Pride. 50 years of Stonewall, right? It's a biggie! Okay, well listen, everybody have an incredible day, an incredible Pride. Thank you for your wonderful reception. This is my outside.